Welcome to the Steve Ames Show with guitarist Sandy Renda, pianist Mike Iannuzzi, and my special guest, guitarist Michael Cecchino. And now, on with the show. We were sailing along on Moonlight Bay. You could hear the voices ringing. They seem to say, you have stolen my heart, now don't go away. As we sang love's old sweet song on Moonlight Bay. On Moonlight Bay, you could hear the voices ringing. They seem to say, you have stolen my heart, now don't go away. As we sang love's old sweet song on Moonlight Bay. On Moonlight Bay, written by Percy Wenrich and Edward Madden. And now here are the two moonlighting musicians at the guitar, Sandy Renda. And at the piano, Mike Iannuzzi. We're opening our show tonight with songs that have moon in the title. We already gave you Moonlight Bay. And here is Shine on Harvest Moon, written by Jack Norworth and Nora Bays. Shine on Harvest Moon, up in the sky. I ain't had no love since January, February, June, or July. Snow time ain't no time to stay outdoors and spoon. Shine on Harvest Moon for me and my gal. Shine on Harvest Moon up in the sky. I ain't had no love since January, February, June, or July. Snow time ain't no time to stay outdoors and spoon. So shine on Harvest Moon for me and my gal. Sandy Renda.
Hey, how you doing?
Mike Iannuzzi. Welcome to the Hilton Garden Inn in beautiful Springfield, New Jersey. And thank you both for accompanying me on one of my favorite songs, Shine on Harvest Moon. I mentioned that the song was written and popularized by Jack Norworth and Nora Bays in vaudeville, but years later it made its way into several motion pictures. In 1939, Laurel and Hardy made a movie for RKO entitled The Flying Deuces. And in that film, both Stan Laurel and Oliver Hardy sing and dance to Shine on Harvest Moon in a most delightful sequence. And then in 1944, Warner Brothers made a film entitled Shine on Harvest Moon, which was the biography of Jack Norworth and Nora Bays, and the film starred Dennis Morgan, Ann Sheridan, and Jack Carson. So that's a little trivia for you music fans. Sandy, how are you enjoying the summer?
Nice. You know me, I'm not a hot, humid person.
Right.
As far as the temperature, I'm not crazy about the temperature, but it's been okay.
Well, you have a new grandson to celebrate this summer.
He makes it all worth it.
Yeah, we mentioned on last month's show that your grandson was born on June the 12th.
June 12th, yep.
So as we're taping today on July 15th, he's about a month and 3 days old.
That's right. And
how's he doing?
Oh, I have no words to describe them. I know they're
very
cute. Partial. Yeah.
I know that.
He's a doll.
Well, congratulations again to the
entire granddaughter too. Thank you.
Brenda family on your new little grandson.
Thank you very much.
And Mike, how's your granddaughter doing?
Oh, she's wonderful. We just actually were spending some time with her today at a dog show, and she keeps you running. I told my son, I said, I haven't done steps up and down in this auditorium since I was in high school. I've been running up and down steps following Isabella.
Oh, that's where it was, in the high school auditorium?
It was in the Menin Arena, actually. But you know, they have steps, and Isabella, up and down, up and down. I'm like, don't run up the hill, you know, but, you know.
That keeps you in shape, right? Mm-hmm. And are you and Shirlane doing some traveling this summer?
We'll be going our usual trip to Cape May. We're going a little later this year in September, but we always look forward to that. That's our kind of home away from home. So
we're
very much looking forward to getting down there.
Have a very happy summer.
Thank you.
And what is the number for you and Sandy tonight?
Well, as you know, Billy Joel has been breaking records at Madison Square Garden, so I thought that we should do a Billy Joel number, and we're going to do New York State of Mind.
One of my favorites. Let's hear it for Sandy and Mike.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from their neighborhood, hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line, 'cause I'm in a New York state of mind. New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with rhythm and blues. Now I need a little give and take. It's like, don't care if it's Chinatown or over on Riverside. I don't have any reasons, I've left them all behind. I'm in a New York state of mind. Thank you.
my guest on tonight's show was discovered by Sandy Randa. And now he and Sandy will play a guitar duet. So please welcome a very talented guitarist making his first appearance on my show, Michael Cicchino. Sandy Randa.
Mr. Steve.
Welcome, Michael Cicchino, you know, to the show. That was a beautiful job you guys both did on Avalon, one of the great songs, one of the great songs introduced by Al Jolson. Mm-hmm. And tell me, Michael, how did you meet Sandy Randa?
So Sandy is my guitar teacher. I met him through a friend of my father's who introduced me, and we've been together for 20 years now, ever since.
You started taking guitar lessons 20 years ago?
Yes, I did.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
And so you and Sandy worked some numbers together.
Yep. We collaborated on two pieces, and we did a really good job with them. We had fun, so that's the point.
Very good. Where else have you guys performed, Sandy?
We did a couple cocktail hours together. That's a very popular thing with the duo, the guitar duo. And one of the clinics that I showed Mike, certain things he can do on his own. And I have, I have the partners in jazz duo, and it's always good to have a number of people, on your roster if one person can't do it. And they got to be up to snuff. They got to be able to play. And this guy does a terrific job. He's really, really come a long way. And, he's pretty much on his own. We do get together, each week we put our little arrangements together like we did with Avalon and so on. And it's good to keep that discipline and what way you can approach on each song that you're doing, whether it be rock and roll, jazz. In this particular case, it's like a pop jazz thing.
Very nice. And Michael, what are your favorite types of music?
So mostly some jazz, blues, and folk. That's my kind of area that I like to shoot for.
Very nice. Yeah. Very nice. And you have a large repertoire, I'm sure.
Yeah. I'm putting together a book. Sandy's helped me, of course. But I have a nice, really big binder of songs.
I'm glad to hear that. And what town are you from?
Princeton right now. Currently residing in Princeton.
And where are you originally from?
Kearney, New Jersey.
Up north. Kearney.
Yep. Kearney. So I'm a local around here.
And now you're from Princeton.
Yep.
So you have to travel all the way to Belleville to see Sandy
yes.
Randa.
Once a week, every time.
But he's worth it.
I'm never going to give this
certainly
up.
Certainly is. Well, that's wonderful. We want to wish you a lot of luck.
Thanks.
Michael Cicchino, I know you brought your wife and your son and your parents here in the audience.
Yeah, they're here.
And I hope they're having a good time. And Sandy, what is the next number going to be?
This is a beauty. I haven't heard it done many times, but initially it was done by a female vocalist, Buffy St. Marie. Beautiful tune, the words and the melody and so on. It's called Until It's Time for You to Go.
Until It's Time for You to Go. As performed?
As performed by Mike and myself, and we'll be doing a jazz classical arrangement of it.
Very nice. Yeah. Let's hear it for Sandy and Michael.
Thank you.
In his long career, Eddie Cantor popularized many songs. He was best known for singing songs with girls' names in the title. He sang about Susie, Margie, Dinah, and here's the song Eddie Cantor sang about his wife, Ida, written by Eddie Leonard and Eddie Munson. Ida, sweet as apple cider, sweeter than all I know. Oh, come out in the silvery moonlight, of love we'll whisper so soft and low. Seems I can't live without you. Listen, my honeydew, Ida, I idolize ya. I long to love you, Ida, deed I do. Ida, sweet as apple cider, sweeter than all I know. Oh, come out in the silvery moonlight, of love we'll whisper so soft and low. Seems I can't live without you. Listen, my honeydew, Ida, I idolize ya. I long to love you, Ida, deed I do. Well, that's our show for tonight. I want to thank the mighty musicians, Sandy Renda, Mike Yannuzzi, our producer-director, Jerry Schoenthal, and our very special guest, Michael Cicchino. And also, I want to mention that my mother is in the audience, my mother, Josette, and my mother will be celebrating her birthday on July 27th. So happy birthday to my mother. We close off our show tonight with the song Eddie Cantor used to sing at the end of his radio and TV shows. So until we meet again, remember, I love to spend 1 hour with you. As friend to friend, I'm sorry it's through. I'm telling you just how I feel. I hope you feel that way too. Let's make a date for next time we meet. I'm here to state we'll have quite a treat. To bring again, sing again, the things you want me to. I love to spend 1 hour with you. Good night.